The family of a missing Madison man and Madison Police Department are asking for your help in finding Eric Boll. Eric was last seen riding his bike on the east side of Madison on August 24th and hasn't been seen or heard from since. His family has spent several days searching for him. If you have any information on where Eric might be, call Dane County Communications at the number on your screen.